Pere police also searching for a suspect tonight after someone allegedly hit three of their squad cars and a tree during a high-speed chase. Officers say they were originally called to a home on Shearing Road for a report of a fight between two people. Police were able to track the suspect to Ashwaubenon, but had to stop the chase due to high speeds and safety. Authorities believe this is an isolated incident and there is no threat to the public.